Okay, it's a quick video of my most recent mask commission. This was originally just a kind of on the whim mask, and I decided to sell it and finish it as a lynx. No really specifications of which species of lynx. It's kind of a combination of a whole bunch of them. Canadian lynx, Caspian lynx, I think they call them. Kind of like their markings. And this mask doesn't have any LED features in it, but I put a lot of realistic features, being the medium cougar taxidermy nose, the medium cougar taxidermy jaw set, 3D following resin eyes that I painted myself, and 2 gauges of fishing line for whiskers, being 60mm and 90mm fishing line, and a whole bunch of airbrushing and hand painting for all the spots and stripes on the face, and all around the head. But this mask turned out beautifully. I love the markings all over it. Maybe it has little tips on the ears. I'm gonna turn around so you can see the back. And there is a zipper located right here. It's an invisible zipper, so you don't have to worry about getting caught in the fur. See the eye detail really good. In the mouth. Yeah, it's gotta be shipped off to his new owner in Canada.